This was one of the wildest nights held in Adelaide this year. 18 boys and girls set out to break the world's go-go marathon record. And they did. They started at the Big Commotion Club dance on Friday night, and they just danced and danced. Compare Jazz Lumpton, one of the nation's top disc jockeys. Jazz spun records and talked for the whole 35 hours. The dancers went on and off. At midnight, the entrance switched to the big downtown discotheque and continued their marathon. They had a five-minute break every half hour, and they made use of that time to eat and have a quick rest. Then, back to the marathon. At midnight Saturday, before a huge crowd, six of the original 18 dancers set a new world go-go marathon dancing record of 35 hours non-stop. Quite some effort. And the reward was a hoard of prizes donated by the Princeton Club. Adelaide shatters the world's go-go dancing marathon record. Go News Stop Press. The Go News team has just ended a five-day visit to Adelaide to